How is everyone doing today? I hope everyone's doing quite well. I've spent the past 18 minutes trying to fix something because Streamlabs wasn't allowing me to connect to Twitch, so I spent the past 18 minutes trying to figure that out. Yeah, sorry. I just need to like mow it to like cool down. Today's gonna be a really short stream, but yeah, I haven't streamed for a while, and so I want to make up for that. There we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and continue. Won't you open the sky? I'm so glad Stupendium finally released a Stray song. I definitely feel like it's a bit overdue. It came out in what, June? July? July. Maybe. Yeah, I don't know. Rod, hey, how's it going? I just spent the past 18 minutes trying to get Streamlabs to cooperate with me. So if you're wondering why I'm starting, I was going to start at 11, but then that didn't happen. Cat, hello, hey, how, hey guys, how's everyone doing? I hope everyone's doing as well. Won't you open the sky? I could be doing better. On the VOD, I'm gonna be repeating myself. But I actually wanna move this back one. I spent about 20 minutes trying to get Streamlabs to open and stream because it was being bitchy and it was like, no, I'm not doing this, fam, right now. I'm like, bitch, you are. So fucking do it. And eventually I figured out what was going on, so. Also, Kat, how are you doing? How's the harvest?
Thanks for watching, and a huge thanks to my incredible patrons supporting the channel and making this video possible. I'm back from my vacation with a slightly smaller project. I hope you all enjoyed the song, even if it was a bit of a sad one. I trust nobody was hit too hard by the tonal whiplash after last month's high-octane action anthem. I'll be back with something much more upbeat very soon.
And now we want to grab this little dude right here. I mean, yeah, pretty much. Tomorrow I'm helping Gavs and crew moving out of their apartment, because they're moving into a house, which is pretty spicy, if you ask me. That's fine, as you know. Like, I like the little outcrop. No, I mean, so tomorrow, I mean, there's been work, right? Which has been fine. It's very laid back and low stress. I like it. There's some other stuff too. But no, I'm definitely a little beat. I have to wake up at 9 a.m. tomorrow. Or no, I have to wake up before 9 a.m. because that's when I'm helping out the guys. So definitely help if I wasn't fucking asleep when that happened. Oh, perfect. But yeah, I don't remember what I was saying. But yeah, outside of work, tomorrow's a pretty big day. I don't know if you saw the thing or not, but I'm going to a football game with my dad as a part of his birthday celebration, so that's going to be pretty fun.
Wait, we're not doing any more of these early meme songs, are we? Well, let's take a look outside and see how lucky we are to live in a beautiful world like this.
I should have done two. Anytime in any season, I can still do that. I can just... Also,
anyway, oh, humanity is young. Some monkeys found a common tongue. We built the cities, we got overrun by
monkeys.
We just made up a structure, Lord, but gods weren't there to help us, nor Osiris, nor a monkey, nor a
whoosh. There we go. Yeah, no, it's all good. I can't take it anymore. Post eggs and imposter, going to wake up. Two post eggs and a month from all the new sauce.
Now we have a special report from an anonymous source who claims to be a great imposter.
Wait. Fuck, I need to move that down. I got letters, but nobody discussed. Boy, the very first one is looking kinda sus. I know, dude. It's already fucking Tober, man. It's like, the fuck? Suspect us.
Damn, what a nightmare. I've got to write a song about it. There's
no faster happy way to go. Oh, but yeah, yeah, so tomorrow, outside of helping, well, I'm helping the guys move. And then, of course, I will also be going to the football game. And then we're doing D&D, which is going to be in the other Talespire map. So that's actually going to be pretty fun. Ooh,
Hello everyone, my name is Gabriel Brown or Black Griffin and I play Professor Chalk, the masterpiece you just watched. So if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe and comment and do all the lovely algorithm things to help the channel out.
Yo, that works out surprisingly well. Yeah, yeah. I mean, hopefully we do. You know, that's the goal. But if not, if it drags on like really, really late, then you know, it's like I don't want to call it off though, because like I just don't like doing that. But also at the same time, the sacrifices. Decisions have to be made. So, I mean, I know you're fine with it, but it's like, you know, everyone else, you know, they have, you know, they're looking forward to do it, and it's just like, yeah, sorry, mate, we ain't doing it, and it's just like, if you're doing homebrew, you have to tell me what it is. Not have my library open this entire time. Doors. These fellas right here. That works. Also, I realize I could do that. So it is. Okay, perfect. I knew it would have worked out so well. I didn't. Fuck. I have no idea what I'm gonna be putting in these in this empty space, but I like that I'm getting the shell done. That way I can add the nice juicy innards. I think I'll have some like stairs here. I mean, I know, but like, still, just don't feel right, as engineer from TF2 would say. So I wonder if we go back up here. What's the? It goes 2 from the wall, and then every 3. Also, no, we're not doing this fucking. I don't know what I was thinking. We're not doing that. That's fucking ugly. We already have a bit of. Wow, we've almost caught up with each other. Nice. Mm-hmm. That would be interesting, but it sounds like it would also be very confusing. It's like, well, when does this apply, you know? I think the best thing to do probably be move this wall to, you know, over. We just do wall. Okay. Yeah. It's like, I'm not saying that's a bad idea. I'm just saying it's gonna be confusing as all hell. I think a better way to do it is, if you're going with, like, if there's someone within your reach, right? Versus when an enemy is, like, within melee reach, better way to put it. Versus, okay, so, Primus, hello, how's it going? Versus when someone is in reach. Or range, I guess, for an enemy, right? If it's a ranged enemy. If it's in range or within reach of another... If the enemy is within range or reach of a party member, and you have a line of sight. That makes... If that made it any sense. Dude, I'm glad to hear you're doing good. I'm doing fine for the most part. I was a little mad. I was going to stream at 11, but I ended up streaming 20 minutes later than that because Streamlabs was being a fucking bitch. So that was fun. And then also, Rymus, since you are here as well, tomorrow I have a busy schedule, right? So once I wake up, I'm gonna be driving over to Blip, Marbs, Gavin, right? Whatever name you recognize most. I'm going over to his place, helping him out along with two of my other lifelong friends. I'm helping them move into a place. I'm gonna be doing that for a good bit. And then, of course, there I'm having a going to a football game, American football, mind you, an American football game with my dad. That's a night game though, and so I have no idea when we'll be getting out of that. And then once I get home, if we're gonna stream, you know, it's very up in the air. If I can, I would like to. But that might not be always be a possibility. So, seeing as how, yeah, I don't know, timing is a bitch. Yeah, so, yeah, I wanted to be simplified because with what you originally proposed, Rod, way too fucking complex. That would cause a lot of confusion and stuff. So, yeah, it's just better. It's like, alright, what if we do... Yes, Raymond. So if you are in melee range, you get certain buffs and debuffs, right? If there is an enemy that's within range, either their melee range or they're like, you know, if they have a spell or whatever, or the bow, right? If they can do an attack, then you get certain stuff there, right? As long as you have line of sight on the enemy. Because it'd be pretty hard to do that if you didn't know they existed. But I mean, also too, like, I really want to do the session tomorrow, because you guys would be exploring the Talespire map I've had set up. But it's just like, that might not be a thing, and it's just like, I've spent so much time on that, and I don't want it to go to waste. No, it's not gonna go to waste. But you know what I mean. So, thinking still have it be something like that. Nope. Screw the party, yeah. So, let's get these little fuckers. That's a lot you have to write. Yeah, no, I don't. I'm scared. I don't know what you're planning. And I'm not sure if I want to know. I mean, I do. I'm just, you know, but like still. Man has, what, is it pages or like lines? Yeah, something like that. I'll do that. I'll do pretty much the same thing I did over here. Lines. Okay. I don't know how much is a line though. Like, copy over a single line, that's not gonna mean anything. Just so I have a frame of reference. Oh yeah, you can go ahead and send it over too now. So it goes to a 2-wide. If I were to, like, I don't know, do this. Ooh, I know what I could do here. Have a nice little rest area or some shit. I don't know. Why did I do that? I could just use these guys. It literally would save on pieces so much. It's not gonna be, yeah. You know, Ronimus, I feel like at this point in time, it would be better if you just created like a Google Word document and just like put everything onto there. Because there's definitely some, like, more of, like, the niche info about your character or his backstory that's just, I think, lost in Discord. And so, I just want to be like, you know, maybe. I like the concept, Ron. Higher movement, I went out of range, but went in range. But I feel like that pretty much, in essence, would just give you faster movement de facto, right? Because you wouldn't really be using your movement unless you're disengaging. But even then. Also, has this door always been a thing? What? Anyways, Yeah, to highlight text with colors. Yes, highlights are the best. There we go. Oh god. Oh, sorry, what is that? There. Lower AC without a mover. Lower AC, higher movement. I mean, yeah, so there's that trick. I'm just trying to think, because I feel like that'd be a little too high. And plus, that pretty much, Rod, that pretty much just means you would get absolutely fucked by range characters. They would just absolutely demolish you. Because, I mean, you guys have a pretty decent, you know, AC, like a party average. And so, you know, it would be really, really rough if you were to do that. And there's might be some cases where you can't close the distance with the way the map layout might be, without possibly risking your character getting stuck in, like, a pit or whatever the fuck, right? Just, I don't know. First thing that came to mind. Skylight pieces, bro. That really blows. I want a cool ass roof. Wait, maybe there might be something in here. Oh, they also added, real quick, is it in here? Monstrous? They added insectoids to this game, or insect stuff.
Look at that little fucker!
This is actually really great. That means I could possibly use this guy in the dungeon over the other dude, aka a same stamp block, just better model. Anyways, window skylight. Is there no good skylight stuff? Oh yeah, that's right. There's these. Okay, I'm curious. How does the lighting engine handle this? Does it treat it as an opaque object, or does it treat it as a light passing through? It treats it as light. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I mean, if you... Yeah, so the range, I think... I mean, I like the idea of the closing the gap, but you're easier to hit. Even though that doesn't make sense. If we're thinking logically, it doesn't make sense, but we don't have to worry about that. My main thing is what would make a good close quarters buff. You know? Because, like, I'm thinking maybe instead of getting the higher AC, you just get a higher chance to attack. Also, I need to shuffle a playlist. But yeah, if you want to get a style of feat that lets you like pretty much hyper focus in on something, that's fine. We just need to like iron out the kinks. Also, that looks fucking amazing. I mean, there is that little weird gap, but I think for all lore purposes, we can just ignore that. We can just say that this is a glass dome. Yeah, look at, I mean, just look at that. Lighting's a bit weird, but shh. I mean, yeah, I feel like That's a good point. Why don't you just go barbarian? Have something equivalent to like a barbarian rage. Prime time, yo, what's going up, my dude? What you been up to? Putting his life out on the line. Yeah. You got paranormal relationships? In Pokemon. Yo, hold up. It's like, oh yeah, it's, you know, paranormal relationships, right? Yeah, paranormal relationships and Pokemon posters. Oh, and then still made sense, and I mean, yeah, I suppose so, but like, still, you know, what my mind first went to, like monsters and ghosts, not Pokemon posters. But hey, cat, what? How's the harvest? What you been going up to? Right here in the darkest, there's nothing left.